eastbound Iowa Northern, Waterloo, Iowa. Wow, that's a long one. Slugs in there. They like to run the slugs. Pretty nice day here in Iowa, about 60 degrees today. 60 degrees feels pretty balmy. Yeah, the Iowa Northern shares this line with the Canadian National, so they got track rights to Cedar Falls Junction. That's west of here. And then at Cedar Falls Junction, they diverge north and go up to Shaw Rock, Clarksville, end up in Manly, Iowa. Foot terrain. I was hoping to maybe catch a C&W car or something, but they don't have much for marked cars anymore for old railroads. Southbound Iowa Northern, Waterloo, Iowa. This video, this guy here, he's an 8,000 footer, so might not get it all. Going right through downtown Waterloo right now.